what a relief! This stuff looks disgusting. Who'd want to eat this?
At least someone likes my cooking, Terry.
Garbage. Now this. This will make me rich. Well, you remember the curse. It messes with my magic.
All right, enough. Gene, get back to the kitchen. Maybe. Wait, I'm straight. I mean, I'm mostly straight. This is just, sorry, I gotta go cook this. Also, I'm married. But if I wasn't, who am I kidding? You're out of my league. It would never work.
I'd like to do it. I'd rather not come. Nothing. No, don't worry. Please go.
Are you okay?
Small price to pay if it means pushing your minds to the breaking point. Much easier to dissect you that way.
Forgive me, Boxman, but will the main entree be ready soon? I don't have a lot of time.
Anything's possible when you know Semponi as well as we know each other.
None of that was real?
It was all real. You're my very best friend.
Watch it, I'm the sir here, bucko.
Yeah, well, when you're good at something, you should probably capitalize.
But the short answer is yes.
But he's not like, you know, what's between, it's a transaction.
Lisa's gay.
Right, because I wouldn't want to be gay like my heroes, Billie Jean King, and I suspect Peppermint Patty.
Oh, no! I think I'm getting a crush on Nelson Muntz.
I also think the Elberon vase dates back only one millennia. Whole lifetime.
Ugh, you're so corny. Thought it said love.
You thought it said... I like this girl!
She is one of my best friends, so if you do anything to hurt her feelings, I'm gonna be in your grill like a hamburger.
Can I ask you something, ghoul to ghoul? Why are you going to the dance with my brother? Did I do something to you?
That's it! I don't know how you put up with this! I just...
Don't even think about leaving the house. You're thinking about it, aren't you?
But
I'm never getting this.
No!
That's so lame.
She did not come here to make friends.
He is so big and so dumb. And one day, I'm gonna top him.
Are you kidding? Nobody disrespects me in front of my girl without getting pounded.
That's exactly what it is. I love coming here. You said it.
I'm Coach Fowler, filling in for Coach Stankleather. I guess he fell off his roof. Sorry to keep you waiting. I was just saying goodbye to my husband. He's headed off to South America to fix some cleft palates. It's hard being apart.
What, no hug? Stuff I'm not ready to share, but when I am ready, you'll be the first person I go to. Trust me.
Well, I've seen a lot of trees in my life, but these are some of them.
Tight.
Hey, you know any more wrestling magic?
Life is pretty awesome. Way better than...
Other accepted students totally get me.
You guys like Robo Slayers 4? No one around here has even heard of that.
Carl, it is not his fault. Baby was born that way.
But once you get to know the rhythm of it, you'll be on your knees begging for more.
Will you two girls keep it down? It's back on!
I love your Mick stories. Luna, I just had the best idea. Get Mick to play the dance!
I lost to you on purpose, yes. As a prank on you.
Good to see you. Well, I'm glad you could make it. You know, spending quality time with clients is very important to me.
Quit playing around, Kyle.
We got this.
Okay, good. And thanks, Lonnie.
Pelio, the lizard guy?
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. I compromised our objective and put us in harm's way. It won't happen again. I promise.
Better now, honey. I think I just needed a minute to process.
It isn't gonna count if the other side doesn't really think they lost. Crystal Prep is never gonna believe we won fair and square.
Flash kinda had a thing for her. Rainbow, I know you're excited, but maybe give somebody else a chance to make a suggestion.
Our job's to homeschool you.
And we'll spend all our free time having fun as a family.
See you at First Light for a test on the,
Life cycle of a common swamp toad.
Looking for a fight?
Old man.
Hey, thanks for the backup, Angie. Or the side that ain't dead.
I have a gift for you. Gaze into my chest.
News, I found my old photo album. And here's Mercury. He was my roommate in college. Look what he's doing. Oh, wow.
Hold on, I'm into guys.
Oh, so, Earth to Jesse.
Right. Earth to Jesse. I'm totally crushing on my best friend.
Talk to him!
Hi, hello, I'm Jesse. Why did I curtsy?
Oh, you should seriously consider becoming a carnivore. Because before it ends up on your plate, this is what they do to vegetables! Oh! I'll do nothing of the sort! There's a lot of things you don't know about me, Gumball.
Maybe it's the leftover guacamole on my face talking, but I'm starting to feel better.
Shar, you're hysterical. Good for you. I dropped out a toaster in high school.
In which case, the witch... Oh, Sorcerio, am I crazy?
Yes, darling, but often the craziest thoughts are the most true. I am, aren't I?
As a friend and lover, there is none truer than you.
No, Julika, I'm telling you, you're not jinxed. This time it's gonna work out. I can feel it right here.
That's Marinette! What's the matter, Julika? See you in a bit.
Oh, dang it.
No! Well, the woods are attacking us with very painful snow.
Hey there, Princess Undercut. Fancy meeting you here
with me.
My sword here says we're not. Yeah, I knew you couldn't handle rolling solo. You're nothing without your band.
I killed Chin the Conqueror. On that day, we split from the mainland.
Take your place as the most pathetic wrestler!